Porto is known for a lot of delicious food, but there's a sandwich here that terrified me. The myth behind the Francesinha is that it was based on the Croque Madame. I have a suspicion that the true story behind this unholy beast has to do with debauchery and decadence. Thick bread around steak, ham, and two kinds of sausages grilled, topped with a fried egg, and covered in melted cheese. Served with spicy beer sauce and fries, this behemoth is serious drunk food.